Hi everyone, and thank you for tuning in to our virtual cabaret for Isolation Intensive. For the past 4 weeks, we have worked with two separate groups of kids to bring you performances today. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Dan Pittman. I'm the Artistic Director of Act Out Theater Group. Now, typically, this is where I would tell you where the bathrooms are and to please silence your cell phones and no flash photography, but I don't know where you live and I don't know where your bathrooms are, and you're in the comfort of your home, so do what you would like. This is in two parts, so this is part one. First up, we have Chloe Orfanella singing Astonishing from Little Women.
Who is he with his marry me, with his ring and his marry me, the nerve, the gall? This is not what was meant to be. How could he ruin it all with those two words? I thought I knew him, thought that he knew me. When did it change? Why did I miss a kiss when I thought all along that we were meant to forge frontiers? How could I be so wrong? And I need my sisters here. If I can't share my dreams, what were they for? I thought our promise meant that we would never change and never part. I thought together we'd amaze the world. How can I live my dreams or even start when everything has come apart? I thought home was all I'd ever want, my attic all I'd ever need. Now nothing feels the way it was before, and I don't know how to proceed. I only know I'm meant for something more. I've got to know if I can be astonishing. There's a life that I am meant to lead, a life like nothing I have known. I can feel it, and it's far from here. I've got to find it on my own. Even now I feel its heat upon my skin, a life of passion that pulls me from within, a life that I am aching to begin. There must be somewhere I can be astonishing, astonishing. I'll find my way, I'll find it far away. I'll find it in the unexpected and unknown. I'll find my life in my own way. I will be fearless, surrendering modesty and grace. I will not disappear without a trace. I'll shout and start a riot, be anything but quiet. Christopher Columbus, I'll be astonishing,
Wasn't she great? Now, don't forget to grab a snack. Or seven. I mean, you're in your own house. You can do what you want. Next up, we have Dallas Fernandes singing Jailhouse Rock from All Shook Up.
The warden threw a party at the county jail. The prison band was there and they began to wail. The band was jumping and the drum began to sway. He should have had knocked out jailbird sailors rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block. For the dance to jailhouse rock. Spider Murphy on the tenor saxophone. Little drums are blowing on the slide trombone. The drummer boys from Illinois, the crash boom bang. The whole rhythm section was the Purple Gang. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block. For the dance to the jailhouse rock. Number 47 takes to number 3. You're the cutest sham, but I ever did see. I shall be delighted with the company. Come on, do the jailhouse rock with me. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole South Block will be dancing to the jailhouse rock, 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 rock. Sad Sack was sitting on a block of stone, way over the corner weeping all alone. The warden said, hey buddy, don't you be the square. You can't find a partner, use a wooden chair. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block will be dancing to the jailhouse rock. Shake your hand and set the bucks for heaven's sake. No one's looking, now's our chance to make a break. Bugsy turned to Shifty and he said, nix, nix. I wanna stick around the wall and get my kicks. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block will be dance to the jailhouse rock. 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 Dance to the jailhouse rock.
Oh, sorry for being so loud. Wasn't it great? Next up is Keely Zabresky singing Funny Honey from Chicago.
Sometimes I'm right, sometimes I'm wrong, but he doesn't care, he'll string along. He loves me so, the funny honey of mine. Sometimes I'm down, sometimes I'm up, but he falls around like some droopy-eyed pup. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. He ain't no chic, that's no great physique. Lord knows he ain't got the smarts. But look at that soul, I tell ya, that hole is a whole lot greater than the sum of his parts. And if you knew him like me, I know you'd agree. What if the world slandered my name? Why'd he be right there, taking the blame? He loves me so, and it all suits me fine. That funny
or something. Think how terrible that would have been. It's a good thing I got home from work on time, I'm telling you that.
He loves me so.
I say I'm telling you that.
Honey of mine.
Name of deceased, Fred Casely.
Fred Casely? How could he be a burglar? My wife knows him. He sold us our furniture.
Lord knows he ain't got the smarts.
She told me he was a burglar.
You mean he was dead when you got home?
She had him covered with this sheet, and she's telling me some cock and bull story about this burglar and how I ought to say that I did it because I was sure to get off. Help me, Amy, she said. It's my hour of need.
Now he shut off his trap. I can't stand that sap. Look at him go, ratting on me. With just one more brain, what a half-wit he'd be. If they string me up, I'll know he brought the twine. That scummy, crummy, dummy, hubby,
don't worry, I washed my hands. Great job, Keely. Next up is Alaina Scassellati singing In My Own Little Corner from Cinderella.
I'm smiled and as meek as a mouse. When I hear a command, I obey. But I know of a spot in my house where no one can stand in my way. Chair, I can be whatever I want to be. On the wing of my fancy, I can fly anywhere, and the world will open its arms to me. I'm a young Norwegian princess or a milkmaid. I'm the greatest prima donna in Wallen. I'm a heiress who has always had her silk made by her own flock of silkworms in Japan. I'm a girl men go bad for, loves a game I can play with a cool and confident kind of air. Just as long as I stay in my own little corner, all alone. I can be whatever I want to be. I'm a thief in Kalata, I'm a queen in Peru, I'm a mermaid dancing upon the sea. I'm a huntress on an African safari. It's a dangerous type of sport, and yet it's fun. In the night I sally forth to seek my quarry, and I find I forgot to bring my gun. I am lost in the jungle all alone and unarmed, when I meet a lioness in her lair, then I'm glad to be back in my own little corner.
Great job, Alaina. Did you know we're currently registering for Children of Eden? It's a workshop for ages 10 to senior in high school. To register, email actouttheater1@gmail.com. We also have auditions for our summer review coming up. If you go to www.actouttheater.com, you can get more information. Next up is Ava Nitch singing Forget About the Boy from Thoroughly Modern Millie.
Okay. canary in a cage for me. This canary's ready to fly free. Cut the cord. Is that the man I once adored? He's nothing but an albatross. No brave-ass double crosser. Forget about the boy. Pull the plug. Ain't he the one who pulled the rug? He's more than an alley cat, dirty rat, and I flatter. Forget about double, forget about double, forget about double. And in the moonlight, don't you think about him? Sister, you're much better off without him. You can pull the blues like kiss goodbye and put the sun back in the sky. When he comes falling, I'm not falling. Shout hooray and hallelujah. Now me and Mr. Wong are through. I'll find myself another book. Who I know is no lover. Forget about the boy. Forget about the boy. Forget about Jimmy. Oh, Jimmy. Belts on her son, Jimmy. Barney's driver, CBA. Jimmy, oh, Jimmy. Silly boy, he what a great guy. Jimmy, oh, Jimmy.
Two different age groups, 10 to 13 and 13 and up. Our older participants worked primarily on character and dived deep into the text of the entire show to bring out a more well-rounded character. So we hope it's showing in their songs. Next up, we have Bruce singing Electricity from Billy Elliot.
Like electricity, electricity sparks inside of me, and I'm free. I'm free. It's a bit like being angry. It's a bit like being scared, confused and all mixed up and mad as hell. It's like when you've been crying and you're empty and you're full. I don't know what it is, it's hard to tell. It's like that there's a music playing in your ear, but the music is impossible, impossible to hear. But then I feel it move me like a burning deep inside, something bursting me wide open, impossible to hide. Then suddenly I'm flying, flying like a bird, like electricity, electricity sparks inside of me, and I'm free. I'm free. Electricity sparks inside of me, and I'm free.
If you don't know me, I'm Kaylin. Typically during a show, you find me either behind concessions or back here at the light board. Dan already did the concessions bit, so he stuck me back here. The younger group now, the 10 to 13 year olds, did some character development as well as some of the basics of reading music. We talked about bass clef, treble clef, how to count notes, and how to count rests. It was a lot of fun. Next up is Abbigail Tirva singing I Dreamed a Dream from Les Mis.
Voices were soft and their words inviting. To time when love was blind, the world was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time when all went wrong.
I
turn your dreams to shame. It's led to summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'll come to me, that we will live the years together.
Nice work, Abby. There you have it, the first part of our Isolation Intensive Cabaret.
These performers worked incredibly hard, so be sure to check out both parts.
And if you are able to contribute to ACT OUT to help support the arts, you can do so via PayPal to our email, actouttheater1@gmail.com.
Thanks for watching,
and be sure to check out part two.
Bye.